That's cute. I wonder how much today. Go write that down. Ooh, I like this.
58 Beaver Creek.
Huh? That's a nice house.
It's this house, maybe.
Huh?
It's this house back there.
Oh, yeah. That's the one I seen in the internet. That's 4-bedroom. Hold on, hold on. Stop. Stop. I get the number.
No, don't get the number. I have to tell David.
You have to get the number so she can call.
He knows who to call.
That's the 4-bedroom right here, Jessica. That's what I'm telling you. It's a nice one. Look. Look at how clean the yard. Somebody there? That's the owner, huh? That's the 4-bedroom though. Big. Did I tell you that's about 69? I think that's the one I told you. 69,000 and something. That one is a mobile home right there. This is mobile home area. That was a house over there. Oh, there's a dog. Hold on. What's he doing? Hey, get away in the road! It's Chihuahua! I'm gonna get this dog.
I don't know.
Stop.
Oi.
Oh, stop! You gotta stop. He's following us.
He's not following us.
What is it, Chihuahua?
Yeah.
So little. He's not supposed to be in the road. Yeah, that's where this dog died. This is no trespassing. You can't go there.
I'm not trying to go. Get out of here now.
Oh, God. Hold on. It says no trespassing, it says. I don't know, this is a compound one. That dog's crazy. Just in the middle of nowhere. Bunch of double white. That's what it is. This is Cato. Beaver Creek? Is that what you're gonna tell him?
I'm not coming over here. I don't like this area.
What's wrong with that? What's wrong with the area? Country. You can do whatever you want in here. It's a country. Golly. Because there's a bunch of mobile home, that's why. That's why I think it's dirty.